don't you think I've given up just yet? As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet.
Festival has ended. Brave champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death. Finally, my work is done. I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. You wouldn't understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on my way. May we meet again.
You appear to be doing well. Well then, would you like... May the Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, help.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, where have you been hiding? Well, no matter, it's all lay out your arms.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to be held? Then good day to you.
You have returned. What is it? Now go let the word.
Journey to the capital, Laendel, to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And by my reckoning, Radahn remains there, even now. Though, I doubt he much resembles...